So, you have a plan?
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
What? Where did he go?
Thank you. watch!
I've seen the impossible.
Oh,
I've lost it.
Get back! Lose him!
For you.
Coglione! Draghi, otto!
No! Andiamo!
Please, Andiamo! Forza, ragazzi! Where
tell your friends about me.
Back anytime.
Like the others.
Strike! No, brother!
fuoco!
No!
Please, let me leave.
Send bambini to do it. Liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cause is also mine. My life is at your service.
Selected works from the lesser masters of Umbria have been carefully collected and framed for your
completion. Some good people here, my cut.
Ottimo lavoro, no? Grazie, messie.
Special groaning.
right.
Too good. A true inspiration.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare would allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe it's fair. Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick.
I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
Plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day.
I've heard that before.
Plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see
the I've heard that before.
It is something your father wants.
I will take care of them.
Stop them before they attack us.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le Baron. Ils vous seront.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Those are your French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Thank you. Italiens!
Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General Dalviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.